Don't run into cactuses. Cactuses hurt.
Well, I mean, they hurt in real life, so.
No,
oh,
cactuses
my.
Don't hurt in real life.
Okay.
Oh my god, really? I've already found some iron.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, nice.
Nice.
I just punched a deer in the butt.
Cacti?
It was standing in my way.
Cacti. Oh, there's a zombie. Let's just head the opposite direction.
Run away.
Yeah.
Flee!
Guys?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
I'm surrounded by water.
Wait.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on.
Is an island good or bad?
Oh, it's a warthog.
Oh, well.
Ow!
Oh.
Cactus!
Do you see this?
Yes!
This is, can we
I'm
swim
in
into this guy?
I think we can,
oh
but I'm not
my god.
Sure.
That's a oh my god.
Let's find out.
We have company right behind us.
Oh no.
Okay,
oh no,
just
that's a fat guy.
Ryan,
quickly. Actually, don't sprint down the hill. If you sprint down the hill, you will break your ankle.
Okay.
Just quickly walk down the hill.
Sophie, I was heading directly towards you, but yeah.
I don't have a thing to beat things with.
Neither do I. It'll be fine, I'm sure.
I just got chills.
This is a great start.
Right.
Guy, where are you?
I don't know.
Guy, where'd you go? Oh my god, bird, go away. No, not the vulture.
I don't know. I just know I went down the hill.
Oh, wait, I see. I know where you are. I see you. I'm behind you. Well, quickly start going because there's zombies chasing us. I just ran into a cactus.
So did
I,
don't worry.
Oh,
I was just going to get back.
Okay,
so
I'm sorry, guys. I'm such a noob.
That's not far I can loot.
Yes,
you might want to pick up all of this like aloe vera stuff, Chai.
Okay.
I've been doing
the
same.
Yeah. You're not completely surrounded by water, actually.
I'm not?
No. I see a way to get around to you, but there's zombies over here.
Of course.
I'm currently walking around them. Still heading in your direction.
I can't. I see aloe for a second and then I don't.
On one hand, I want to try swimming, but on the other hand, I'm scared that there's going to be, like, a thing.
Sounds like we might have to die and respawn in a different location.
You don't respawn when you die. You just spawn right back where you originally spawned.
Company!
You might be surrounded by water,
V. If you hit space, you can swim.
Yeah, I am surrounded by water.
I cannot breathe. What do you mean I cannot breathe?
Maybe. Okay, it said you were 2 kilometers away from me. I called PS on that.
Oh my god.
Shy, where are you? Oh, Shy! You're leaving me out here in the water. I'm all alone.
What kind of world did you create, Lourdes?
I created the random gens one. I don't choose how things go.
I'm afraid to...
If a card comes up and grabs me, I'm going to scream and throw my computer across. I hope you guys know that.
I don't know if I'm swimming or not. I can't tell.
Apparently, I drove all the way over here because there's a single car over here.
Okay. Shy, if you hit space, W, and shift at the same time, you will go fast.
Oh, okay.
Gotta go fast.
I'm swimming.
I'm swimming
over to your land, V.
I'm cold and wet.
And there's zombies over there.
Wait, what?
Well,
there's zombies on your island.
It's a zombie apocalypse. There's gonna be zombies.
But Lourdes, how are they in the middle of an island?
Lourdes put me here on purpose to die!
I did not. I don't.
Just look for your Wilson. Look for your friend Wilson, okay?
Wade Wilson?
B, do you have a gun already?
No.
I just heard something firing.
Ah, shit, I'm freezing.
That was weird.
Oh, if you hit shift and starts, if you start swimming really fast, you'll stop freezing. Which I mean makes sense because you're putting more
Right.
effort into
Wait,
it.
I
I
don't
just
see you.
accidentally let go of space. I'm still. You can see where the blue marker is?
Yes.
Yeah!
Okay.
Go towards that blue marker. That's the marker that I'm going towards.
Hey.
Okay.
Friend.
Jay hooked
Can
some
you even swim out
sidebars.
here? You can
Yes, you
swim. I'm
can.
heading towards
You can
you.
swim. You have to hit space though. Space and W. I
Hold on, don't
forgot.
swim.
I almost let go of
Oh
space.
God, you're still far away.
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe this was a bad idea to try and swim out to me.
Oh,
Sorry,
maybe,
guys.
possibly.
People watching my recording, I'm gonna fast forward through all of this so you guys don't have to see all of this.
A few minutes later.
I'm currently still where
Hi.
I have been, so if you do,
I
you
have no
do.
stamina right now.
Yeah, same. It's okay.
The game itself's not.
Oh, there you are.
I'm kind of scared to. So be careful, V. Where I am, there's wolves kind of circling it. Kind of.
Wolves, moles. Just have Shy go talk to them.
Oh, hey, I found duct tape and a brass
Wait,
doorknob.
where'd you find duct tape?
In the trash.
Oh, okay.
Oh no.
Are you ready to start heading in the direction of them now?
Maybe-ish.
Continue swimming.
Yeah, my stamina's all the way back up now. I don't.
Okay. You don't have to constantly hit shift while you're swimming, it just goes faster.
Yeah. How the. Wait, when did you make a tool? Whoa, what the.
I found rocks on here.
Oh.
Do you want? I have one single rock left. If you would like it.
So you're currently
How do
swimming in
I
this
open
direction,
my.
correct, V?
I'm currently going
I'll be
west.
fine. I
Okay.
found a yucca
I'm looking out
fruit.
for the water. There's a
Oh yeah, yucca fruit is really good. You want to keep that because you can make like drinks with it. You can plant them and make more seeds and stuff like that.
Oh, apparently I've been crafting wooden clubs like crazy. I didn't realize it.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's go.
Am I actually heading towards you?
Could one of
Yes,
you guys
your
look to
arrow is getting
see?
bigger.
Could one of you guys look to see how many kilometers Shy and I are away from you
Yeah.
guys?
You guys are currently 1.2 and 1.3 respectively.
Okay.
V is moving slowly but surely over towards me.
Okay.
Why do we have
There's
to
a.
spawn so far from each other?
Well, at least no one spawned in the middle of the snow area.
Speaking of which, I see a snow area.
Yeah, that's to my left.
So I'm hoping you two are together and Shy and I are working our way over towards you guys. I'm hoping that you guys are starting on a house for us.
Right?
Curtis,
Yes.
my
That's for
health
me.
is my health is at 45. There's a
Oh.
wolf in the tent below me, and V is just now getting over here.
Well, I'm getting closer to you guys.
Oh.
That's unfortunate, Jay.
Yeah, I died. Because there's
Ow.
either get killed by a zombie, get killed by a wolf, or
What?
starve to death.
What?
V just died too. I swear, if we just swam across the ocean and it's for nothing, you two,
I
we
will kill
could
myself.
be.
Lourdes.
The wolf was able to clip through the wall and kill me.
It had been stuck already. It had been stuck, so it kind of deserved to be able to do something like that. It got stuck on the other side of a match. God damn it, I'm in the desert.
Oh, how far are we from you?
We are so far away from you two again! Oh
Oh
my god!
my
You two
You're
are
not that
on
far.
You guys are on opposite sides of the map, so I'd either have to go towards V or I'd have to go towards J. And you
I'm
guys
heading
both have
back
boats between
somewhere, I don't know.
you.
Oh
Oh my gosh.
no.
Okay, you know what? Change of directions. I see a house in the distance, I'm going for it. I don't care
Okay.
at this point.
I don't even know which direction you guys are at.
Okay, so if you look up, so you see how you have like
No,
the thing
screw
that
it, I'm
shows
going
like north,
west.
south? Northwest is
I see
kind
a
of, yeah,
house.
west, northwest is kind of where you want to go.
Okay, are we heading?
Well, I know from my position.
Wait, you say you see a house in the distance. Is it the one to your northeast? Or kind of to your
It's the
northeastern
one to
position?
my, it is to my southeast. still in my position.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm currently running towards one.
Okay. Shy and I are in the middle of a lake, so...
Get out of here, Condor.
What? Oh, what? Wow.
There's a bird over here. It's chasing me.
That sounds like...
Get out of here. Oh, it attacked me.
Condor, that kills people.
I got corn.
You got corn? Ooh, I have corn. Water.
I have a dire need for eating food and water, but I can't because
I don't know what my health is, so.
It should give you another.
Oh, I know my health. I don't know my food. That's it.
Okay, I'm seeing a gas station up ahead, or gas station-esque type place.
Guess what I found.
Okay.
Guess what I just found.
What?
What did you find?
I found painkillers. I'm about to take them.
A few minutes later.
The hacks. I swear, this looks like... I can't tell if I'm getting up next to a road or if I'm going.
Yeah, no, it's a road. It's a road. Okay. I saw it when we first got into the water.
Okay, I was gonna say, because if I'm in the middle of going up towards a waterfall and I go face first diving onto a waterfall, I'm going to be very upset. Not only.
Oh my god, a house.
But
oh my god, it's a house.
Can you see a road from this house, Jay?
Yes, I see it.
Can you see a lake?
Oh, I found zombies in said house.
Yes, there's usually zombies in said house. Please don't die.
They are ravenous zombies.
Lloyd, thank you. Put on zombie winners as well.
Hmm.
Where zombies can run.
That's the default mode. Yes. So some zombies can run, but not all zombies run.
Okay, well, that's good, I guess. Okay. Oh my gosh, my finger is, like, cramping right now.
My finger has not started cramping yet. Can I parkour up this so that I don't have to swim all the way?
Why did I think about that before?
I'm safe. I am totally safe. You want to come to me.
I'm fine. We're finally on land.
Come on, I'm right here.
Probably not a good area to come.
Oh my gosh.
Oh
my god, hold on, let me pop my finger.
Okay, well, you know what? We're already here. We're gonna come towards you anyways, just to at least have you right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then we'll have three quarters of our party.
Oh no.
Then we can all start heading over towards you.
They're glitching their way up onto the roof.
Oh no.
How did you get up on the roof?
There's a ladder.
Oh. Why didn't you destroy the ladder?
They're not climbing the ladder.
Oh. Well. Oh, gunpowder. I'll take the gunpowder.
Empty piles. Fun. V, where are you right now? Are you still at the,
I am so incredibly safe. It's not even funny.
Are you at the Trados?
You have fun with V. We will probably start heading your way soon, V, after... Well, after
I got me some mobile rolls.
Oh, wait. What's my character's food and stuff at?
I need to drink
my food and my water.
Glass pane.
That's not what I meant to say.
Glass fragment.
Painkillers. Ooh, yeah.
Okay, so you're that way. Okay.
Oh, rotting flesh.
Oh, that's fun.
Actually, you know what? I have a chance to finally look at the map.
Okay. Jay, you are right up the hill, or this mountain from us. Like,
yeah.
We are right here. This is the closest we've been in this game this entire time.
I'd recommend not coming up here.
Where are we supposed to go?
I'll be completely honest. Well, see, the reason I'll be completely honest, don't come up here.
Why?
They're right below me.
I have a weapon, though.
I don't.
Lourdes,
oh.
I have an axe, I have a club.
Are you
There's
gonna
about
start
five or
towards...
six of them.
Are you going to start heading down towards us then?
I will when I can. Like I said, there's about...
Oh, and there's a big guy right there.
Right down here.
I wish you could just, like, hide in cars.
I've been recording for 40 minutes, guys.
We have nothing. We have done nothing but swim for 30 of that.
Don't be too sure about that because, I'm in a radio tower and they already, and it has a traitor living here already.
Lucky you.
And they have reinforced steel.
Wait, you can't stay in the traitors overnight. Sadly, it kicks you out at night. Huh?
Wait,
what?
Yes, please.
According to Shy, apparently they kick you out at night.
Yeah, the traitors do.
I'm not at their home.
Oh.
Shy, take more rocks and then make yourself the axe.
Well, where's the rocks?
Did it fall through the freaking world? No, okay. There's stone here. Stone.
Cool.
Because this place...
Okay, protect me
like
as I craft.
Okay.
How do I do this? Okay. Oh crap, I don't think I have enough wood.
Pre-built furnace. Mixer.
I can't shoot a bow, by the way.
Why not?
How are you supposed to shoot a bow?
Left click, I believe.
It's not working that way.
How do I craft? Right, oh my gosh.
Because I have three arrows.
Did you have a bow?
Yeah.
Try holding right click and then hitting left click.
Oh, it doesn't zoom in.
Oh.
I need one more wood.
No. You're right.
What?
I was right.
You got kicked out?
They kicked you out.
Uh-huh.
Shy, I just lost my torch.
Wait,
they
did
get
it
more
like?
Ravenous up here, by the way.
Oh my god!
Yeah, they get more ravenous at night.
They can climb at night, can't they?
I
only
have
spider
no
ones.
I feel like that house is my best chance.
Well, my torch fell through the world. That's fun. Shy. Will you hold the light for us so that we can actually see?
I'll be the light to your world, yes.
Okay, that works.
Oh my
yeah,
god,
are
this
you
is
sure
terrifying.
You don't want any help up there?
I'm kind of stuck up here, and I'd rather you guys not die.
I won't die.
I will die.
Matter of fact.
Oh
I
god. Oh
I
god.
Place a bedroll
oh
right
no,
here.
I can't see. I can't see.
Oh, because you don't have a thing?
Oh, wait. Aha.
This is scary.
You see me?
Yes, I see you. I see you! Do you see us?
No, I don't.
You don't see our torch? Look east of you.
I'm looking, I don't see it.
Look down, like, near the lake.
I don't see it.
Oh, okay. Well,
okay, we gotta go fast. We gotta go closer.
Well, this is about to be fun. Oh!
Let's see.
Oh my god.
Go up here.
I'm making a run for it.
Shy, I legit cannot see anything.
Guys, I'm
that
coming
torch.
To you.
Oh god! Oh my god!
Guys, I'm coming to you.
Okay. Oh my god! It's a zombie!
Well, I put a bedroll down, so if I die, then, I get to come back and die again.
Okay.
Okay.
Zombie's dead. Oh, hey, pants. Would you like a pair of pants?
You can take it. You searched first. That's yours.
Guys.
Okay.
Guys.
Yes.
I'm not gonna make it.
No. Yes, you are. Oh wait, that's cactus, I think.
Yes, that is.
I just almost ran face first into a cactus because I thought it was a person. Oh my god! I just actually ran into a cactus. Hi there.
Same here.
Hello.
Get right behind me.
There's a zombie! There's a zombie right behind you,
Shy!
Oh god!
My. I'll just beat up on the zombie. Take that. Okay. Somebody search it.
Okay.
There's nothing on it.
Ah, damn it.
Okay.
Okay. Start heading towards V.
Hold on.
Yeah,
I should have another bandage.
V.
I do.
I have another bandage.
My health is at 39.
Do you need a bandage? I have a bandage and I have first aid bandage.
Okay, Jay, I'm gonna drop my first aid bandage off for you.
Okay.
You're gonna need it. You definitely are gonna need it.
Ow.
Did I just fall through the world?
No, I got it.
Okay,
okay.
Good.
I was about to say!
The first thing I dropped fell through the world, then.
Yeah. Okay. Don't hit the cactus.
Too late.
Cactuses are...
Okay, so 2B we go.